Welcome to Blacksburgh, Virginia, for today's game between the Syracuse Orangemen and the Virginia Tech Hokies. Virginia Tech has won the toss and has elected to receive. Run by Stiff for a gain of four yards. Second and six at the 28-yard line. Incomplete pass intended for Carter. Third and six at the 28-yard line. Run by Stiff for seven yards. Run by Ferguson for a gain of six yards. Second and four at the 40-yard line. Three-yard run by Stiff on the play. Third and one at the 44-yard line. Three-yard run by Stiff on the play. On the run, Stiff gained eight yards. Second and two at the 45-yard line. Run by Stiff, loss of four yards on the play. Third and five at the 49-yard line. Hit. complete to David
for 6 yards. First down.
Incomplete pass intended for Davis.
Second and 10 at the 43-yard line. Third and five at the 37-yard line.
Allen on the coverage.
Fourth and five at the 37-yard line.
Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 20-yard line. Incomplete pass intended for Brown. Made by Lowe, a gain of 37 yards on the play.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line.
For a short gain.
Second and nine at the 46-yard line.
Two-yard gain, number 35, on the run.
Third and seven at the 44-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for Brown.
fourth and seven at the 44-yard line.
Touchback. Virginia Tech ball, first and ten at the 20-yard line. Interception made by Banks, returned 2 yards. Syracuse ball, first and ten at the 27-yard line. Brown is tackled for a short loss. At the end of the first quarter, the game is scoreless. Second and 11 at the 27-yard line. On the carry, Brown gains 8 yards. Third and two at the 19-yard line. Ball pulled in by Campbell. Gain of 19 on the play. The kick is good. Virginia Tech ball, first and ten at the 33-yard line. Run by Stiff, loss of two yards on the play. Second and 12 at the 31-yard line. Ferguson is tackled for a short loss. Third and 13 at the 30-yard line. Fourth yard pass complete to Stiff. Fourth and nine at the 35-yard line. Down! Right!
37-yard line,
returned for a gain of 4 yards.
Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 33-yard line.
Pass is broken up by number 9.
Second and 10 at the 33-yard line.
Three-yard run on the carry.
Third and 7 at the 36-yard line.
Intercepted by the defense, number 16. Virginia Tech ball, first and 10 at the 46-yard line.
Incomplete,
number 52, on the coverage.
Second and 10 at the 46-yard line.
Pass completes it. Stiff for 12 yards.
First down.
First and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Incomplete, Ford on the coverage.
Second and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Run by Stiff, loss of 3 yards on the play.
Third and 13 at the 45-yard line.
Complete the pivot for a gain of 14 yards.
First down.
First and 10 at the 33-yard line.
Pass complete to Stiff for 31 yards.
First down.
First and goal at the 1 yard line.
Ford on the coverage.
Second and goal at the one-yard line.
Kickoff return 12 yards by number 8. Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 19-yard line. Pass complete to Campbell for a gain of 25 yards.
First and 10 at the 44-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for number 8.
Second and 10 at the 44-yard line.
Pass is broken up by Charlton.
Third and 10 at the 44-yard line.
Run by number 35 for a gain of 4 yards.
Fourth and 6 at the 48-yard line.
Returned for a gain of 3 yards. Virginia Tech ball, first and 10 at the 20-yard line. Timeout, Virginia Tech. They have two remaining.
Second and 9 at the 21-yard line.
Timeout, Virginia Tech. They have one remaining.
Third and 3 at the 27-yard line.
Quarterback sacked by number 33, a loss of 7 on the play.
Fourth and ten at the 20-yard line. Return for a gain of 12 yards. Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for Campbell.
Second and 10 at the 42-yard line.
Complete to ground for a gain of 13 yards.
First down. At halftime, the game is tied at 7.
Kickoff return 11 yards by number 8.
Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 19-yard line.
Number 35 is stopped for no gain.
And 11 at the 18-yard line.
Penalty marker on the field.
False start. Offense.
Second and 16 at the 13-yard line.
For a gain of 1 yard.
Third and 15 at the 14-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for Campbell.
Fourth and 15 at the 14-yard line.
Return for a gain of 2 yards.
Virginia Tech ball, first and 10 at the 47-yard line.
Flag on the play.
15-yard penalty. First down. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Okay.
First and 10 at the 32-yard line.
Run by Stiff for a short gain.
Second and nine at the 32-yard line. Fumble recovered by the defense, number 70. Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 33-yard line.
On the carry, Brown gains 13 yards.
First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
Run by number 35 for a gain of 3 yards.
Second and 7 at the 50-yard line.
Run by Brown, loss of 1 yard on the play.
Third and 8 at the 48-yard line.
Incomplete pass, intended for number 8.
Fourth and 8 at the 48-yard line.
Three-yard punt, down at the 19-yard line.
Virginia Tech ball, first and 10 at the 19-yard line.
Run by Ferguson for a gain of 7 yards.
Second and 3 at the 26-yard line.
Incomplete pass, intended for Carter.
Third and 3 at the 26-yard line.
Run by Stiff for 10 yards. First down. Pass is broken up by Fallon.
second and 10 at the 36-yard line. Down!
Incomplete pass intended for Hall.
Third and 10 at the 36-yard line.
Down!
Pass complete to Stiff for 30 yards.
First down.
First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
Run by Stiff for a gain of 4 yards.
Second and six at the 31-yard line.
Run by Stiff, loss of 1 yard on the play.
Third and seven at the 32-yard line.
On the carry, Ferguson runs for 4 yards.
Fourth and three at the 28-yard line.
Run by Meyer for a gain of 19 yards.
First down.
First and goal at the 9-yard line.
Fumble recovered by the defense, number 52.
Pass interference. Defense.
First and ten at the 22-yard line.
Making the catch, number 87, gains 23 yards.
That's the end of the third quarter with the score tied at 7. First and 10 at the 45-yard line.
Incomplete, number 8 on the coverage.
Second and 10 at the 45-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for Brown.
10 at the 45-yard line. Virginia Tech ball, first and ten at the eight-yard line. Safety. Twelve-yard gain by Ford on the return. Syracuse ball, first and ten at the 40-yard line. Flag on the play.
Roughing the passer. Defense. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
First and 10 at the 46-yard line. Complete to number 87 for a gain of eight yards. Second and three at the 38-yard line. Flag on the play.
Pass interference. Defense.
1st and 10 at the 31-yard line. Number 9 on the coverage. Second and 10 at the 31-yard line. Three-yard gain, flag on the run. Incomplete pass intended for Brown. Fourth and seven at the 28-yard line. Virginia Tech ball, first and 10 at the 28-yard line.
On the carry, Stiff runs for 1 yard.
Second and 9 at the 29-yard line.
Five-yard pass complete to Davis.
Third and four at the 34-yard line.
Pass complete to Davis for a gain of seven yards.
First down.
First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
Pass incomplete. Ford on the coverage.
Second and 10 at the 41-yard line.
Six-yard pass complete to Stiff.
Third and four at the 48-yard line.
Gain of 10 yards for Ferguson.
First down.
First and 10 at the 43-yard line.
Incomplete pass intended for Davis.
Second and 10 at the 43-yard line.
Pass complete to Davis for 39 yards.
First and goal at the 4-yard line.
Run by Stiff, loss of 2 yards on the play.
Second and goal at the 6-yard line.
Run by Stiff, loss of 3 yards on the play.
Third and goal at the 9-yard line.
1 yard run by Stiff on the play.
Fourth and goal at the 7-yard line.
The kick is good. Third and seven at the 21-yard line. Incomplete pass intended for number eight. Fourth and seven at the 21-yard line.
Pass interference on the defense.
First and 10 at the 16-yard line.
Second and 10 at the 16-yard line.
Timeout, Syracuse. They have one remaining.
Third and 13 at the 19-yard line.
Timeout, Syracuse. They have none remaining.
Fourth and six at the 13-yard line.
The kick is good. Gain by Ford on the return. Syracuse ball, first and 10 at the 15-yard line. Score, Virginia Tech 13 and Syracuse 9.